Might find this hard to believe, but even I wonder sometimes if I always did the best thing as ruler of Oz. If I had just been less merciful, less kind, the Tin Woodman, Scarecrow, and Lion might still be alive. The Emerald Palace would not have collapsed on top of me. But the truth is, Oz needs me. And surprise, bitches! I'm alive. And now I'm going to take down that other girl from Kansas. Even if it means the end of Oz.